itching on a photograph. Yeah, I'm scratching on a thermostat. Yeah, I'm giving up on looking back. Yeah, I'm letting go.
Buddies impacted you?
Every day when I see them, no matter what I'm feeling, if I'm sad or having a bad day, they always put a smile on my face and they always know how to make me feel like I'm growing and becoming a better person. And I'd like to thank you guys for that.
What's your favorite memory from Best Buddies?
My favorite memory would have to be I walked into Best Buddies and I was really sad that day because I just wasn't having a good day. And I remember Dennis giving me this hug and patting me on the head. And that small gesture really just touched my heart, and I'll never forget that.
Who are you going to remember from Best Buddy?
I am always going to remember Vincent. Every day I see Vincent and he is always smiling and he literally cracks me up. There's not a day where I don't see him that he doesn't make me just smile and just like die of happiness.
What's your favorite memory from Best Buddies?
My favorite moment from Best Buddies was communicating with Anna Maurice. She's my buddy, and I joined pretty late Best Buddies, so I didn't have anyone. But like when I was introduced to my buddy, you know, she changed my, you know, it was great.
What are you gonna miss the most about Best Buddies?
I'm gonna miss the buddies themselves and their little personalities and characteristics. Like, I've been with Johnny for 2 years now, and whether he's just coming up to me, stepping on my shoes, or calling me Joe, just any little thing, I'm really gonna miss after this.
How has Best Buddies changed your life?
Best Buddies changed my life by showing me the true meaning of love and friendship. Every day I just feel like I'm going home, basically. Like, Best Buddies has really become family to me. Every day that I'm in there, I'm always smiling. Like, I'm always looking forward to the events. And then they just showed me that no matter like who you are, like, you can be friends with anybody. It's what's on the inside that counts.
Talk about your Best Buddies experience.
So my first year joining Best Buddies, I joined with all my friends, not expecting to end up knowing everyone in the club or even becoming president. But this club has honestly like made me look forward to coming to school, and all the buddies that I know, like walking in every Thursday and having everyone hug me or say hi. It's just been like the cutest experience, and yeah, it's the saddest part about leaving.
And our minds were meant to sail. places that we used to be. As we lay in the sand and we stare at the sky, watch the moon dancing white as the stars light your eyes. Oh, there's a place on earth I'd rather be. In my eye, this night just don't feel right, yeah, yeah. But I can feel your touch, promise you won't let go.
But I can feel your touch, promise you won't let go.